rocking slow.
Yeah, but they're probably huge damage.
What about these? Are these any good? Or you want me to sell these?
Just pick them up and sell them, whatever. As long as they're not like blue or purple.
A lot of damage.
Get a boy.
willing to face the bar out, the level on your own.
Nah, I'm looking at these two shotguns and thinking about which one you should get. Which one would be good for you. There's one that does, like, it explodes like a grenade when it's reloaded. I'll give you the one that has more accuracy, because my character gets more accuracy by default. Plus, it does more damage in smaller number of shots. Do you want the shotgun or not?
I'm okay, yeah. I gotta sell some items first. So I have room in the inventory.
Dude, you smashed me.
Yeah, use your crosshair overlay.
Okay. Well, I'm playing on the couch on a TV.
better. With it. Try it out.
I tend to think in FPS in shooter games, it's always better. Trade me.
Something for it.
No. Trade me one more time so that I get the challenge. You probably get it too, so if we both trade right now, we get the challenge completed.
Comparisons made, but which is superior? A tough decision.
Challenge. Have you traded with other people before?
Might have. Oh, I remember, like, I think it might have been the first Borderlands or. Might have been this one. Some dude gave me this like crazy machine pistol with a lot of ammo. I think I lost it or used all the ammo there.
Oh yeah.
You're like, don't do it. You're like, it's cheating. I just unloaded with the machine pistol. Like, he found the glitch and the game, so you can like basically duplicate the weapon.
Yeah, reminds me of Diablo 1.
Are we doing this, real boys thing?
I will pay you to kill yourself. I've got a perfect spot all picked out for you. And you don't want to? That's fine. Call the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline and you'll get nothing. But if you want a huge reward, you jump off that cliff and become my bitch. Take your time.
Keep going, turn, yeah, keep going that way, exactly. Keep going. Can you get through?
Fire!
No, that's because it was part of that quest that we failed because we didn't do it fast enough.
You can redo it.
It just says failed when you try to get it.
I think I have to like do it super close.
Like 3 minutes.
Those sure are some quality limbs. Could you get a few more? I'd like to have a wide variety to choose from. We humans love choices.
I just realized we have to go on foot.
I got the mission of kill yourself or not. So don't mess with me. What mission are we doing?
Yeah, that's what I'm going to do right now. Because it's got a reward of that purple shit.
Prepare for die! Take the loser!
Supposed to jump off. Still get to do the mission.
Yeah, I think we still got it.
Or do I? Like, I decided not to jump. And so it said I didn't get anything. I don't get anything.
Great, so now that neither of us get it.
Shoot. I thought you could do it on your own. My bad. I pressed the button on the wall without thinking of it. It's something about like a hotline or something. So he's like, congratulations, you didn't get anything.
Well, that purple shit is used to buy like mega upgrades, so.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know what I was doing when I pressed that button on the wall. I didn't know I was gonna do the mission.
It's all good. Let's just see what it gives us when we turn it in.
I gave him 6 XP.
If we complete a few more side missions, we'll get a bonus badass thing. No, I found a fucking head. I found like a purple head thing, and then I fucking... Oh, no. And then it went into the lava, and I couldn't grab it.
Salty.
I'm doing that shit with the lava. There was like this, I shot this guy and there was a purple head that came out. And then I got killed by the lava.
Are you
collecting the lava? Oh no, it happened again.